And the release of the Hubble Space Telescope confirmed on time, 7:57 a.m.
In Houston, Hubble has been released. It's safely back on its journey of exploration as we begin steps to conclude ours. Looking back on this mission, it's been an incredible journey for us as well. I think it's demonstrated the triumph that humans can have when they overcome challenges that have presented them. Not everything went as we planned, but we planned a way to work around everything, and with the whole team pulling together, Goddard, Houston, Kennedy to get us here, we've been able to do some incredible things together. And that's the thing that I think about Hubble. We've done it together, and now Hubble can continue on its own, exploring the cosmos and bringing them home to us as we head for home in a few days. Thank you.
Houston copies. Thanks for those words, Scooter. Congratulations on a great series of spacewalks, and it's wonderful to see Hubble, the most famous scientific instrument of all time, newly upgraded and ready for action. Thanks to you.